making his way to the ring from New York City, weighing in at 297 pounds, John Bradshaw Layfield.
A big WWE welcome to all our fans. I'm Michael Cole with Taz at ringside.
This sellout crowd can't wait for the show to start. And let me tell you, Cole, neither can I.
I got a bad feeling about this match, Taz.
Think for yourself, Cole. I love it when these two guys just pound the hell out of each other. It's great.
Jericho's arrogance is matched only by his incredible in-ring skill. Shawn Michaels playing some sweet chin music for this capacity crowd. Starting to heat up.
The dirtiest play in the game, Wolfram. The dirtiest leg lock in the game. The dreaded Nick Gibson.
I think we're seeing the future of the WWE in the ring tonight.
tell you, Cole, this is what the WWE is all about. Cole, can you believe this match so far? Good night, Irene. Cole, this match is so good, it's even worth having to sit next to you and watch it. That was a great move, no doubt. But if you can't follow up on it, it doesn't matter how many lucky shots he gets in. Game, but only one of them is going to get their hand raised when it's all over.
John Michaels playing some sweet chin music for this capacity crowd.
Talking about what it feels like to be in the ring, and you give some tips on how to force somebody's hair. Whoa, that'll leave a mark. We'll be right back. tell you, Cole, I got no idea how this one's going to end. Hey, Cole, that move would have broke you in half. Step between those ropes, you gotta expect to take some punishment. That ain't exactly Queensberry rules, but then again, we ain't Freesberry, whatever the hell that is. Anymore, Cole. I think this has become personal.
A tick kick from Trish Stratus. What a move. These superstars have left. Stars have proven that they're willing and able to go the distance. you got to figure Mr. McMahon's keeping a close eye on this matchup. That might have just turned the tide of this match. Guys are so unpredictable. What's going to happen next?
Nice spinning kick from Rico. Now we say the same ballet. But who knows what this guy's doing? Cole, I'll handle talking about what it feels like to be in the ring, and we'll give some tips on how to force somebody's head. Oh, man, Cole, you see that?
This isn't the last time we see these superstars face off.
It's coming up the ropes! Scissors kick!
Match so far, and it's not over yet.
He's just rubbing it in now.
Oh, now would you look at that? What an underhanded move. These superstars are certainly giving it their all tonight. Can't get enough of these guys. Edge with the execution. Will it be enough? going to work on his opponent.
Watch him in this match.
less about winning or losing the world, Cole. I think this has become personal. Superstars are legit tough guys, no doubt about it. He's just running in now.
Guerrero's got the lasso from El Paso locked in. Can he get to the ropes or is this one over?
For a guy who's never wrestled a match in his life before.
And Benoit with a cross face, and then he keeps him away from the rope.
He knows what it's like to wrestle a man. That ref's got a tough job keeping these guys on the up and up. Man, he's really laying into it. Man, Cole, can you believe this match so far?
Smackdown.